Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Thursday, February 15th. I'm Brady.
And I'm Josie, here with your MavVision News.
The deadline for seniors to turn in their community service volunteer hours is March 19th. If you have any questions, please go see Mrs. Roque in the counseling office.
The Spanish CBE will be on February 24th. Anyone interested will need to come by the counseling office to pick up an application.
Mrs. Hendrix needs to make a copy of every acceptance letter or email, even those from colleges you've decided not to attend. The same goes for your financial aid award letters and emails. Teen Book Con is a free event taking place Saturday, March 24th. Doors open at 9 a.m. at Clear Springs High School. This is a great opportunity to connect with authors. You must register and print your fast pass from the website, www.teenbookcon.org. It's our favorite time of the week, when we get to talk to you on Mavs on the Street.
Mavs on the Street with
Karen.
Okay, Karen, I got a president's related question to you because, you know, it's President's Day, it's Monday, we don't got school. So, all right, which president put a basketball court behind the White House?
Donald Trump.
No. Wrong. Okay, one more guess.
Obama.
Yes, yes.
Mavs on the Street with
Shukri.
Sugary, what's the youngest president? Who is the youngest president?
JFK.
My boy. Dude, he's smart. That's how he made it to the soccer team.
All right, Mavs on the Street with
Colin Shapa.
All right, Colin. Which president was an actor?
An actor?
Yes.
JFK.
He's got the looks, but no, actually it was Ronald Reagan.
All right.
Sorry, bud.
Mavs on the Street with?
Steven.
Steven, what president put a basketball court in the White House?
In the White House? It was Barack.
Already. Appreciate you, bro.
All right, Mavs on the Street with?
Isaac.
All right, Isaac. Which president was the oldest to be elected?
Oh.
I'll give you a hint. He's pretty recent.
Trump?
There you go, boy. Orange boy Trump. There you go, boy. All
right. Mavs on the Street with?
Catherine.
Catherine, what president was an actor?
I don't know. None of them.
None of them? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Ronald Reagan.
Okay.
Mavs on the Street with?
Gossama.
Okay. GG. Which president was the oldest to be elected?
George Washington.
No. I'll give you a hint, though. He's been pretty recent.
George Bush?
No. Donald Trump. Yeah.
We know our Mavericks are talented, but here are some of our very best that competed in Mavs Got Talent.
Can you tell me what your talent is?
My talent is poetry.
Poetry. So how have you been practicing for this?
Reciting my poem over and over again, listening to music, and also doing other things so I can memorize it by multitasking, so when I get on stage, it's much easier.
Life is a test of will, something everyone deserves. Life is taken like a pill. As it is lived, it's learned. There's cold nights and warm days, winter fever and summer haze. Though through life, I graze. So calm and collected. So through this journey, my purpose is perfected. Would any of this be as beautiful if it were everlasting? Would anyone see what change could be if we were so contrasted?
So I actually had the flu and strep throat last week, and so I missed the audition, and then I didn't find out that I was in it until Wednesday when Colton messaged me and or emailed me and was like, hey, what song are you singing? And I was like, excuse me, what? He's like, yeah, you're in it. I was like, oh, okay, I'll let you know. Yeah. And so I didn't prepare. I mean, I practiced the song a little bit, but, you know, it was kind of a last minute thing.
Sons of balls, don't bring around a cloud to rain on my parade. Don't tell me not to fly, I simply got to. If someone takes a spill, it's me and not you.
Give me a swear, I'm never leaving. guitar, and I prepared for it by just practicing over and over and over again.
I still wanna be your baby boy. I wanna be the one that makes your day. The one you think about as you fly away.
And I don't know what, when or why, but the twilight of love had arrived. Twisting and turning,
highlights from Track's Keaton Relay last weekend.
Get down with the victim. We both know you need them. You're stuck in the middle of all irrelevance. Your heart is beating.
Poetry Slam is an opportunity for students to express themselves via poetry. It is a very enjoyable experience that I enjoy because it's always good to allow students to express themselves. It is on March 21st from 2:50 to 4:30, and it will be held in the Maverick Library. Well, the first thing, students must submit their poetry for a review ahead of time in order to perform. Okay. Reason being is we have to make sure we screen the poetry to make sure that it is school appropriate. We want you to express yourself, but we also have to keep in mind that this still is a high school, so we have to keep it school appropriate. The great thing about Memorial and being a comprehensive high school, we have tons of opportunities for students to express themselves, whether in athletics, whether in fine arts, CTE. So the Poetry Slam is just another one of those opportunities for students who, you know, athletics may not be their thing, fine arts may not be their thing, but poetry is. So it gives them a platform and a stage to express themselves, to show what they can do.
Tweet of the day comes from Sila, and she says, so ready for some discounted chocolate.
If you would like to be a tweet of the day, follow us at @PMHS_MavVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs.
Happy Single Awareness Day. Bye.